That proves you miss me.
Now you're leaving, having got what you wanted.
Yeah, sorry, Miss Loveday's cooking dinner. You know, it's Hungarian goulash. Can't be late, it'll spoil.
And you need to give her a suite if you're going to stay on her sofa indefinitely.
So what now?
We pretend this never happened? Maybe say hello to each other on the street?
No, that's not what I want. You know, I've missed this.